good Monday morning, everybody. So this is basically a self-psych because I don't know if it's just only me, but as the year comes towards the end, I'm slowly getting very, very tired. Like, I slowly just want to sleep a little bit more and just like close off and just really don't want to do anything. So this also had me thinking about how we've been gowishing this year. So like, I know for a lot of people, including myself, we've been going through quite a lot of things this year. The key word in this video is through. I had to look it up on Google, and Google describes the word through as coming in from one side and going out from the other. And that actually inspired me this morning because I thought to myself, wow, when we actually say we are going through something, we're not saying that this thing is going to stick with us or this thing is with us forever. But basically what we're saying is we're just passing through something, and it's like a season. And I thought about how sometimes when it's winter, there's no way you're going to start throwing your bikinis and all sorts of nice little summer clothes because it's winter and because it's raining. You do gear up for winter. You get your coats, you get your jerseys, your scarves, and whatever the case is, because it's winter. But we literally endure winter because we know it is a season and it's about to pass. The same way I'm so encouraged to actually enjoy the rest of the year, to actually enjoy any single circumstance that I'm going through, knowing that it is going to pass and I'm not going to stay in it forever. So tell you what, I'm going through something, but I can guarantee you that it's not going to be forever. Like, it's not going to last. I'm not going to carry it for the rest of my life or for the rest of the year, you know. I am just going through something, and something is just passing through me. I'm encouraged this morning, and I really hope that this encourages you to keep fighting and keep going, because the year is almost over. We are setting your goals for the coming year, and I'm just encouraged to actually do that. So no blue Monday zone, like hashtag we are going to conquer. I know there's some of you guys that are finishing work this week or finishing work, whatever type. Just stay encouraged, guys, and keep moving. It's almost over, and we just need to keep going. Like, this is literally like the first last meters of this run that we've been doing. So I really, really, really hope that you have a great week, and I hope I also have a great week. I tried to literally like psych myself up this morning for it. So I have an awesome weekend. Remember, you're just going through something, and you are not staying in something. You're going through, actually, like that, you're just going through something, you're not staying in it. Remember that all the time, and have yourself a beautiful Monday.